game reset it.
That's my color. I'm about to beat you in Madden, and I'm finna do this boy Fetty work.
Bro, is you chewing on a bottle top?
Hola.
Who
that is? Nah, you're
lawless.
Oh, someone wants to get added to the call. Oh, you are. Oh, never mind. Oh, Sanayla. How you doing? Why you
so I'm bitter, I'm blocking.
I'm also, Jerry says I'm blocking. She's looking at me stupid. I don't think she's gonna unblock you.
Try to do it.
She said she did.
Can I have
it? Okay, I'm gonna add it to the call. I ain't gonna let you. Never mind.
Hey guys. Why is that weird to me? Huh?
Can you take your mic off? Damn, you over here breathing all up in your damn mic. Take your damn mic off. Yeah, no.
Your
no,
mic
no,
on too.
Okay, but I'm not breathing all up in my mic. And again, grabbing a stick with my hand, I drop my guts. The world is us, so what? Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up? Nobody. My head is ready to bust, kicking the door when I come at the cut. What? Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up? Nobody. My head is ready to bust. Do what I do and I say what I want. What? Yeah. Kid in the magazine, kid in the magazine. I had a stack on my jacket at Grammy. We see the hard day. Jerry on the phone night.
The NFL is on EA Sports, and we are at Raymond James Stadium in Tampa, Florida, where the echoes of cannon blast still ringing in our ears from the north end zone. The Bucks were introduced a moment ago, and they are all set as their guys will do battle with Russell Wilson and the Seattle Seahawks. Two teams that came into the NFL together back in 1976.
Yep, the there you did. But then you thought, at first you thought you blocked them, but then you showed your face.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25.
Yep. Probably. Unbelievable. I don't know. No game.
Brady now on first down. Forced out to his left. And the throw left sideline here is caught, but they'll rule it incomplete. Couldn't keep his feet in. Second down.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
Now a first carry for Giovanni Bernard. Into the secondary, past the 40. Room here to run. Giovanni Bernard, 75 yards. Now the Buccaneers on just two plays have taken the lead. Ryan Succop on for the point after.
I don't know what the hell Chad just did to Keanu, but this girl just sent me a whole long ass paragraph.
Oh, and now they're gonna fake about. It.
I don't know, Chad.
And he's gonna have to eat this one as down he goes.
Like, real talk, dude. Real talk, dude. If you go on his spam, Neani was the only one he followed. He's not even following you, but he's following another girl.
Yeah,
make that make sense.
Who was ever going to try to do this? In fact, I couldn't wonder. I didn't think it would ever happen. Taking a fake from the
15-yard line to try and pick up an extra point. And I'd be sitting there, I'd be like, ain't no way this girl really thinks. You know what I'm saying? Like, you
ain't no way Neani the only girl he followed.
Neani the only girl he followed.
So they went for two and failed.
Oh my gosh, that's a
dude. And then the Neani playing with his feelings too.
Lead. Not even everybody.
Reed gonna bring it out of the end zone.
She don't want nobody.
And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
Sean.
What happened?
Niggas snitching.
Who?
Wilson of the Seahawks take
niggas
over
said,
now. First and 10.
He said
at their own 22.
He was talking to Mr. Kushner. He was like,
throwing
oh.
To start the drive.
Man, is this my Jerry Wi-Fi just cut off?
No, Rashad, remember when he was running out?
From the shotgun,
yeah.
Wilson.
That's one I'm talking about. That's one I'm talking about.
Do you want to
after that, after lunch? After, when I got the seven period, he had his pitch.
And that's good enough for a first down.
That's easy.
Now Wilson.
Why are you talking about my dad? Why are you talking about my dad?
Being chased out left. And smartly going into the slide there, Wilson has enough for the first. So from Buccaneer territory now, it's first and 10 at the 48-yard line. Wilson, he'll buy some time right. And smartly going into the slide there, Wilson has enough for the first.
Oh, man.
So from the 36 now, first and 10.
You know what Kari was talking about talking to me?
I won't never get Carter right with another chief, but as soon as Talia stopped talking, he keeps going. But Jerry, she green, bro. She just not like, all right, bro.
Throw behind his man. He missed him. Incomplete.
That's why I don't put none of my dollars on him.
This drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them
you call me green all you want, boy.
After the incomplete pass here now is second and 10.
Yeah, I'm talking no more.
Now it's Wilson. Flushed out right.
That you need something hard.
And he will slide to a stop.
So, AB, look, AB, I got a question. You scramble out the pocket, right? You supposed to take the hit or you supposed to slide?
Exactly, bitch.
AB, this is exactly why you be losing, AB.
It's always losing.
Well, throw on first down with Wilson. Looking for the end zone.
That's out of bounds.
Be intercepted. Picked up by Sean Murphy.
Left foot.
And the Bucs are going to take possession here. It's a touchback, and they'll take over at the 20-yard line.
Mm. with it. That shit, bro.
The Tampa offense ready to get their drive started.
Yeah.
Run that ball.
The first carry for Leonard Fournette.
Oh, when I was on you.
Get 8 out of this before being stopped at the 28.
She gonna say no.
That's right here early on. It doesn't take a great play caller to realize you want to establish a guy of his caliber with runs like this early because they'll pay dividends as the game progresses.
It hit flat.
What does that say?
And that put Mr. Johnson Gray but close tomorrow, gang.
And I got a fucking 49%.
8 yards the gain on that last run. Here's second and a couple.
What you got in here,
Cal? 57. I got a C. Or a D.
You got a C?
I got a D plus. I got a
give to Fournette. Now Brady.
I have a D plus.
To Tyler Johnson. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45.
So many times in my career, I've heard coaches talk about completions are one thing. But as long as we're there at the catch and we get guys on the ground, we can live with that. But if you're going to give up 15 yards after the catch, then your defense is going to be in a lot of trouble.
Ready to she run.
Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Here's a give to Fournette.
Oh.
And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35.
Well, they continue to run the football this strong.
So you sat and you being fat.
I don't know if they can wait till halftime to make adjustments. They better find a way to get it done series to series. I don't know if they need to sub some guys out, bring in extra people, maybe change what they're doing on the defensive side of the ball. But right now, they're running the ball very well.
Dog, let me say, dog, you can never tell Jerry nothing. You tell Jerry you don't want a girl.
On first and 10, here's Brady.
No, Jerry, I don't want that girl. Stop. Damn.
Terrific there as that's knocked down and incomplete.
I wanted the girl, I would have said.
Outside, I expect we'll see a lot of that from this defense as this game moves on. And that was a good job there as that one was knocked away.
Here goes Talia.
No way.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion.
No way.
I ain't gonna lie. Hold on, Kim. Give me a second. Damn.
To throw, it's Brady.
I back right over.
Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
It certainly didn't show no way for him to go with the ball initially, so he tried to get something out of it by dumping it off to his running back.
What?
Unsuccessfully.
This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have him looking at third and 10.
Hello to Leo.
Brady gonna throw. And that is incomplete.
My mic is on.
He had a defender right there with him to force that to the ground.
My mic is on.
And fourth down now coming up. The three straight incompletions, they don't care. That hasn't dissuaded them. They're going to go for it on fourth.
No.
Brady to throw for it on
now, Jerry, you know, but you don't know, Jerry.
He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. And he's got it. Caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Jalen Darden, 37 yards. And the Bucs are going to add on to their lead. They will run it. It's Fournette. And he is into the end zone to bump the lead up two more. So they kept it on the ground, got it into the end zone. But Charles, sometimes you probably see teams treat a two-point conversion differently than if it was first and goal from the two, or I should say third and goal from the two.
I agree with you totally on that. A lot of teams treat it as if they have farther to go and shy away from running the football. I think this is a great spot to do it because most teams play you for the pass. Go ahead and run it, let your linemen surge and fire out.
With the kickoff honors following the touchdown. This is DJ Reed returning. And they will wrangle him down a couple yards shy of the 30. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And there are parts of their last drive they'd like to emulate. Of course, they'd like to forget the inning, the interception. But they did put together, Charles, a nice sustained drive to get him down the field.
Yeah, and unfortunately for them, the only thing that matters is part two, right? Because once they threw the interception and finished off the drive, that does them no good to go back and say, well, you know, we had a good one going. Finish things off. That's the only way you can get it done.
And some room to work. The 20.
And like it!
And all the way in, touchdown Seattle! Dwayne Eskridge, 64 yards. And the Seahawks get the quick strike touchdown. They were already down two scores early. They needed something to try to stem that tide, and that certainly qualifies. A big play to get them in the end zone.
It qualifies indeed, because let's face it, they don't get something done on this drive, turn it back over. This game could be 88 and out the gate early.
What? 88 and out the gate?
Yeah.
What's that?
Well, listen, I used to hear my old man talk about it. Usually, man, that thing's done.
Ain't no way
well,
this ball right here.
It's not
88. You got your eye bombed by a white boy.
Damn. Out of us.
Nah, Lil Terry. Nah, Lil Terry. Damn, Lil Terry. I see you. Continue.
And after the touchdown, here's Myers to boot it away.
Yeah, I'm finna tell myself.
And here comes a return from just beyond the goal line.
God, sit down. I'm trying to listen to that damn story. Shut up. I'm tired of you talking. Damn.
Hey, B. Why he talking about my dog?
The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And that last drive, long drive, but not just that, they had a great...
Do you even know what we talking about? Because you all of you, you heard Neoni. You heard, all you heard was Neoni. Not, you know, I ain't gonna lie, Jerry. You making me mad, Jerry. I ain't gonna lie. You so annoying.
Shut your bitch ass up.
Shut your bum ass up, nigga. Shut your bitch ass up. Kill your play.
You bit gay. I can't take a dope pussy.
I'm gonna get kicked in the fuck in your ass. Shut the fuck up.
8 yards the tally on that first down run.
That's what you fuck
up. That's why you fuck up.
To throw is Brady.
That's where you honestly fuck up.
Dance into his left.
That's PI. That's PI.
Airing this one out for Evans.
Yeah, why not do that?
And this one is incomplete.
There is something to a game plan. We're trying to keep a defense honest. When the guy with that type of speed, you do so. Send him deep.
My daddy said he a little gay. I said, fuck that, man.
On that play, they run successful.
They'll try and run forward with Fournette. And Fournette trying to power his way forward, but I don't think he got there.
An entertaining start to this one. Oh, we'll plenty of shot the ball. Like the river.
And how about the call here? They need 2 yards in their own territory on the right. They'll go with a big bank for
him.
He will have a first down as they get him to the ground at the 37.
Rashad, are you there?
Was a gutsy call.
A gutsy call that never should have happened. Not so much them going for it. That's their decision. But where's the defensive front? Where's the leverage? Where's the low man
wins? Phone, nobody.
Where's getting into the offensive backfield and spilling the play? How did they permit them to pick up a first down in that situation?
Brady now on first down. Escaping the pressure right. This one complete to Jamal Bernard. And taking it across midfield and just
not my bestie.
Shy of the 40. So from Seahawk territory now, it's first and 10 at the 41. Throwing now is Brady. Buying time
seven.
Was left.
No.
And he'll be hit
no, she 13
he
and 7.
It, and that'll fall incomplete. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Now Brady again. He'll set up the screen to Fournette. Fournette, first down, still going. He's going to go out of bounds, but he takes this one down to shy of the 20.
Run the ball.
And this has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against him a few minutes ago because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. 52 yards rushing for him now on just six carries to this point.
Get set.
They'll try and run for it with Fournette. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Buccaneers. Leonard Fournette, a 9-yard touchdown run. And the Buccaneers here finding a way to stretch their lead. They'll try and run with Bernard. And he will get into the end zone to extend the lead by two more.
Sure, I'll carry the Bucs.
Boy, I guess they're going to keep trying to put the pedal to the metal here. They're going to try an onside kick. And the Seahawks looks like they've recovered. They have.
Bro, Sean not gonna put you down with his best friend.
Onside kick there that failed. Is that something that maybe they had dialed up before this game started?
It feels like it, doesn't it? That they thought they had the right situation, you know, and the right approach in going after it. Also, it may signal that they feel like they have the superior team, that they can try these sorts of things and it won't come back and hurt them later.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Now Wilson on the move to his left. And that is incomplete. Oh, the coverage a little too good there. And it's second down.
They certainly did a nice job of improvising there, extending the play.
I know, I realized
someone that would come open downfield, but they never did.
Well, I know that now, Keona. Yeah.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10.
No, okay.
Wilson after the play fake to Carson. Rolling to his left. And on the left sideline, he caught it, but out of bounds, according to the head linesman. Incomplete. So the ball a little late getting there, and it's third down. Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Wilson.
I'm gonna make fun of you, Eric.
Forced out to his left.
Because you know, you remember all the times you make fun of me,
under the category of
right?
Obvious, you hate giving
I ain't gonna lie to you if you think about it.
If you look at the coverage defensively, oh, this is great, but no one accounted for him at the quarterback spot.
At some point, you actually have to tackle it and get him on the ground short of the first down marker.
The last run got six, now second and four. Here's Wilson. Dumps this one off to Chris Carson. So back to back plays, each get nothing. And they're going to have a third down.
You're going to do.
Now Wilson, flush to his right, and he's going to drop this off to his fullback. And the Seahawks are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points.
Yo, why didn't I have a running formation? I mean, weird. Dude, Russell Wilson could get X-Factor for 50 yards.
Play action. Now Wilson. Out to his left. And that's incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
Don't do that.
Nothing on first down, so the ball remains at the 8-yard line, second and goal. Wilson will throw again. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. Touchdown!
McKenna just tell me to talk about something, start talking to me more, okay?
Pete Carroll in that familiar hands-on-knees pose. His guys will go for two here.
Oh, that girl says she's single, AB.
Ooh.
She says she's single, AB.
Who said they
single?
What do you mean? Who said they single?
Yo, no, you don't know how you
Yo, Drew.
Hey, we go fast, gang. What you mean? She got the booty.
And after the touchdown, here's Myers to boot it away.
but I ain't gonna lie. Today was play fighting, but I ain't gonna lie.
Sends that one out of bounds.
Who y'all talking about, what?
Position here to start out first and 10 at the 40.
You're going to know, bro.
Ready now to throw.
Y'all niggas mean.
But now he's
I don't care. Cal teams a fifth grader.
What the hell, Jerry? Oh no.
Showing his strength and quickness there, a loss of four.
Now, but Jerry, you don't know.
Still 14 yards to go. Second.
Wait, what's the least number? What's the least age on
the first down sack? Brady. That's to his running back, Leonard Fournette. Given three on the screen, he couldn't break free.
What is she like? What is she like? Boy, she thick, like she thick, she got thick. Like
this
she
is exactly how R. Kelly went to jail.
Listen. What is she thick? She got medium titties, right? She looked just like a 14. She looked grown, like she looked 15.
Okay, but
she in the sixth grade. But she R. 8.
Fuck a bruh.
That's gonna make it fourth down.
Fuck a bruh.
They'll go for it. Brady.
He thought was that bitch.
Believing the pressure right. On the run, he'll let this go deep.
No, Richard, why did you do that? I ain't gonna lie, I did that to myself. I ain't gonna lie, I should've just cut the pick. I ain't gonna lie, I got aggressive, and I was just gonna smack him. And I was like, damn, Richard, you played. I ain't gonna lie, but you played all the way. What you did all that for? Yeah.
And if you're playing the man, this is a diving effort by Evans. What a catch. Now a timeout taken.
Yeah,
that's a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. Now a first and 10 at the 11.
I like boys. I like playing with boys. I like boys. I like playing with toys.
And he'll get this.
I like boys. I like playing with toys. I like playing with toys.
Nice work to get seven out of that, and it's second down.
Yeah, boy, we got that game. We got that sport. You don't like sport now on big TV.
What big TV?
On second down, that, here's
you
Fournette.
You getting caught to him, go actually.
Into the end zone for a Tampa Bay touchdown.
I like boys. I like playing with toys. I like boys. I like playing with toys.
And the Buccaneers would extend their lead here just before halftime.
My people.
Is with no time remaining, they'll try and add two more to the lead right before intermission. They'll try and run with Bernard.
Why didn't my command go like that?
He will not get the 2 points. He stopped up short. And that is how this first half will come to an end. So we've hit halftime.
Man, Jay, let me tell you. Look, Jay, let me tell you what happened, gang. So Jemiah, she gonna come. She gonna come hug me. And she gonna try to. She trying to flirt with me. Right.
Coach.
Right, and then
how about this right out of the locker room?
Right, stop, right, and then pretty much, you know how Jemai go out with that D-boy. So I was like,
she cheated on him every day.
Exactly.
She just tried to put her hands in my pants.
She was just asking me to send her a picture with my shirt off.
He got it.
I'm gonna eat my chicken nugget.
It's gonna be quick. I'm gonna warm it up.
It's always the. Fuck a bro. Fuck a bro. Fuck a bro. Fuck
a bro. I was asleep out doing my homework.
Oh shoot! Let me go do Freddy homework. I'm Google. You just reminded me. This boy, AB, you gonna pass? Freddy gonna fail. He don't got no points.
Yo, Drew.
I'm trying to get the answers. I don't even much know the answers.
Bro.
I don't know whatever teacher Freddy got. Nah, I ain't gonna lie, Miss Mentor bugging.
Bro, Mr. Scott working out hard. All you gotta do is like. All you gotta do is copy and paste the question.
I gotta get Mr. Reed to sign my field day paper. And I gotta make my mama sign it in the morning.
Alright, look, I'm out of.
Real Plymouth is
but
back.
But I bring up your grade instead of a zero. A 50 is better than a 30.
Cause that's a diet that helps. Damn, look what you did.
Damn, I just burnt the cookies.
Damn, that bit burnt me. Now my booty hole bleeding. Yo, AB, what? Yeah, AB. You got the game. Whoa, Chris. Yo, AB, you're Chris. Yeah, tripping.
Who not ugly?
He talking about the Christy girl.
Which one?
The one with the big booty.
The black one?
Yeah.
Talk about the one that used to go to our school?
Yeah. Oh, you talking about my fave.
You talking about my babe. I mean, my fave.
That's
friend.
My fave.
I remember when I first started school, Jerry told me about his shit. I see some kind
of mom. Bro and Christy phone, bro.
Boy.
Like, if I never went out when I ate it, you know how many cheese I could have had?
Me neither.
I said, if I never went out with Nyla, you know how many cheeks I could have had? No, I'm saying if I never went out
with Nyla. You said if you never went out with Nyla, he would have had all the cheeks. But everybody in their damn granny know.
Oh, God. I started to win this. Yeah. Yeah, he told Mr. Cushion. Jordan? The 7th grader, right? That's the only one I'm tripping. She didn't want to fight him. Yeah. She ain't. I don't know, bro.
Yeah. You can't merch that. Yo, AB, what? Now, I remember my first time meeting AB, yo.
Wait.
What? What?
She mad because I'm talking to Michaela.
Nyla?
Mm-mm.
Man, I don't care. You shouldn't be worrying about that girl anyways. I ain't gonna lie, I messed up a good year.
Ooh. Kayla?
I know then what you just heard me say. I missed 7th grade year.
You missed 7th grade me?
No, nothing, Jerry. Nothing.
Oh, you said you missed 7th
no,
grade?
No, don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it.
I haven't even looked at you at.
Yo,
I'm
if you don't ready up on the damn matter for you, get your ass whooped.
Oh, I'm looking at the screen like. It's 28-22. You're not coming back.
Can't merge that. Yo, I'm down by touching. What you mean?
Able to make this a close game again.
What if I score?
Then I'm going to score again. I've been scoring
again. Then I'm going to score again. Then I'm going to keep scoring. Then you're going to lose.
Eventually, you're running back. Conversion attempt coming for Wilson and the Seahawks. And he can fumble like he did last time.
They'll try and throw for it.
That's a dirty one.
And he will get into the end zone to cut the deficit down to 4.
24-28, guy.
Doing it himself there on the 2-point try.
You gotta like that. We always talk about the ball staying in the hands of the best players, but most of the time you want to get it to a back, pitch it to a wide receiver. In this case, the quarterback did it himself.
Oh no, I just remember the time I almost put 100 points on Jerry Head, but he quit.
And after the touchdown, here's Myers to boot it away.
Zaria?
Returning it, Johnson. And they'll be backed up to start this drive as he's taken down right around the 15.
Stanley's going to try it,
no, I'm going to take 50.
You said it's not going to work.
What?
When I'm standing still, you try hitched it.
The Tampa offense ready to get their drive started. Pretty important third quarter drive for them. Momentum is sort of shifted the other direction after that last touchdown as they nurse this small lead. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
Oh, that's a real nice job there by the defensive front. They just engaged and held their ground. But how about the guy who made the play? We often talk about whether they take a good first step or not. Many times you just don't take any step. Just get your feet moving, get your body going, and then once he made
yo, where that boy Floyd at? That's one D lineman that I like.
That's a more than acceptable read right there because it's zone coverage. So timing is everything. This time he waits for his man to come open, puts it right on him, and they pick up a first down.
Catch. A good rally to the football keeps him to only a yard, and it's second down.
And the perfect defense in this situation would have meant that there was an incompletion that would have picked it off.
Okay, so they gave up the completion,
but I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication. And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating. There he is. And
hey, Rashad, that's the claim. And we were just fucking on that 2 days ago.
Right, even though it was complete. Whoa, ain't that a little good that was on a full speed?
Not a baby. Nah, she found him.
Working from the gun, it's Brady. Being chased out left.
I see the is complete on the diving
effort. When you're clear of his stature, you don't just circle the games on your team's calendar.
Circle the Pro Bowl.
Without a doubt, that's a game that you just figure you're going to be in each and every year. It's because of catches like that. That's why he goes.
So from Seahawk territory now, it's first and 10 at the 44-yard line. A handoff to Fournette.
Okay.
Fournette, a first down, still going. Touchdown, Tampa Bay! Leonard Fournette, 44 yards as the Buccaneers tack on to their lead. Circle that drive because that might be one to remember. Well executed to give them a little cushion.
Well, let's take it into the boxing ring. You talk about them commanding it, keeping the fight where they wanted to, whether it was in the center of the ring or putting them on the ropes, because it was jab, jab, jab. And finally, the haymaker to put that drive away.
And now Coach Bruce Arians has made the call. His guys will go for two.
Hey, you can't see that.
Brady's gonna look to throw. That's caught. And this time he'll be stopped short of the goal line. He might have been out of gas after the long run. In any event, the try for two fails.
He was like bitch. Can't take ugly as fuck with a wig. Kill them, bro. Uh-oh.
And following the touchdown now, it's Bradley Pinion on to kick this one away. Here's Reed.
No, sir!
And makes it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. I guess they have to feel a little gratified to at least get on the board last time, but still work to do.
No doubt about it. I wonder now if they're going to try to increase the urgency a little bit, maybe pump up the pace, maybe go 2 minutes. Who knows? Let's see what they decide to do. I'll tell you what, a lot of those mid-range throws have been available because sometimes teams get too concerned about the deep ball and they leave too much space in front of them, and these guys have been taking advantage so far.
Now a good job shifting right, finding his target. And they're able to work this to the 25 before it's all said and done. A big connection on that one. 33 yards. Dancing to his left. That's complete into the hands of Carson. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7.
Well, ever since I learned how to stop it,
three plays already first and goal, and they are wasting little time.
I mean, come on, stop it.
To throw is Wilson. Buying time to his left. And he will score.
We're on game, baby.
That's the only one I like, but that's him. Wilson
taking it in from 7 yards away.
Nah,
and the Seahawks have made this
nah,
a one-score
game.
Gotta
get the,
so now a two-point conversion attempt coming from
the hot pocket,
the Seahawks.
The hot pocket with, like, it got, like, all the things in the game. Now that bit is good. No, that bit good. Like, it got like sausage. Pepperoni. Yeah, sausage pepperoni. That bit beautiful.
He'll take this one in for the score.
But I made that
yeah, she wanted to make that. She wanted to make that, but she would like. She seemed like Ayla walked out.
A fairly
like,
short
like,
kick from the 14. And able to take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. The Tampa offense ready to get their drive started. And it's a unit last drive that did it all on the ground, Charles.
Oh, yeah, AB. This is where I come back, Jerry. This is where I come back, little Jerry. Jerry, this is when I come back, little Jerry. Hey, AB, I just won. AB, I just won game. That's game. I'm calling it out. I'm calling it out. That's game. That's game.
Wide open in disbelief. What were they thinking?
That's going to be one of the great mysteries.
No, I ain't turning down like that. Come on,
when they
bro.
Went out on okay. offense, I will guarantee they told them, don't just make anticipatory throws. Make sure you
damn,
see it
angle
before you throw
it.
I got third period with her by, my, I got third period with her by myself.
What's your third period?
Nobody in my class.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away.
Angela.
Nah, animal post the TikTok on my story. I know. No.
I'm gonna post it. Cause I know fool gonna look at my story.
Off somebody account. The only positive maybe of them returning that for a touchdown. This offense right back out onto the field to try to make up for.
I like that because now it doesn't give him a chance to go to the bench and really settle. You know, to sit there and kind of seethe over the idea.
Oh, we could do it a second period.
Right back out there. It's almost like hopping right back on the bike after falling over. See if they can get the ball moving again.
Yeah, we'll see if they can do it here.
Jeez.
And a short gain there as he'll get it up only to about
no, it'd be
24.
It'd be days, bro. It'd be
a
few days.
They'll be left staring at a third and eight coming up.
Well, that's a good start to this drive on the defensive side of the ball.
Bow. Trying to eat his ass. Trying to give him that dig.
A little bit of pressure going at the quarterback in an expected passing situation.
Throwing is Brady on third down. Flush to his right. Toward the sideline. Did he keep the feet in? Yes, he got them both down, says the side judge. And that's good enough for a first down.
Yo, AB, you know they got a picture of you and Citron right next to each other.
Because instead of forcing something on third down, how about him buying some time?
They were showing me AP. They were like, I was like, what? Where you get that from? They showed me a picture. Oh! You had your arm around her and everything. I was like, damn.
Hey, I was standing on Peachy when we were in that locker. She said, so I could put her ass on me. And like, Ayla was staring at me the whole time. Bro.
And he's got some space here. Touchdown, Tampa Bay!
Oh, what type of time are you on?
Hey, B, you different, bro.
Oh, God, he's different.
Hey, B,
leading this game.
Hey, yeah.
So a big play coming now for the Bucs as they'll go for two.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed.
And he's in the end zone again. So get him some oxygen. He scores on the long run and then punches in the two-point conversion for good measure.
What you do?
Now the Bucs going to use the first of their timeouts.
Using the
two remaining. We'll be back after this.
Yeah.
Now opinion, the kickoff honors following the touchdown.
That shit can't, that shit is crazy. You fought that good,
now y'all
friends.
Reed gonna bring it out of the end zone. I'm gonna lie, if I ever get beat like that, yo, I promise you we never come back.
If I was to get beat like that, I would never be cool to
you. You stopped on me too?
Oh, and no. If I did become cool to you, I would snake you on Dom. Snake
you. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And they will be looking to answer the defense just surrendered.
Isn't it chaos?
A chunk of time remaining here in the fourth quarter.
Fumble! Thank you!
Unfortunately,
had an alert teammate who was able to get it.
Bow, bow.
Rolling to his right.
I'm not looking for that, I'm looking for this.
And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him
yes,
down.
Indeed, and yes, indeed, and yes, indeed, and yes, indeed.
Come up on first and 10.
Wrong Greg.
Off the play fake. Here's Wilson. Eluding the pressure right.
You become big. You become
big. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45.
My accuracy is accurate.
Back-to-back 11-yard gains, and they've got another first down.
You got the fucking man.
Throwing as Wilson.
Right open.
They'll please find Everett there,
you.
Complete.
We fuck you.
Able to pull off the hurdle.
Bow, bow, bow.
Not a snare on the back end, but a nice move and a good game. Looking to throw again on second down. Wilson flushed out right. That's into the hands of Parkinson, the tight end.
And they'll have it in the red zone
before he crosses over out of bounds. A big play that time on the catch and run. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw.
Look at it from the side.
So they'll get nothing out of that play, and it'll be second and 10. There's Wilson to throw. Forced out to his left.
That's yours.
Catch is made by Metcalf. And so close, he gets it to the one. Out of bounds right there. Penny. And he is not going to get through here on try number one. They stop him at the goal line. Second and goal, and Penny standing by himself in the backfield.
So you know it's not about you, and you want to start with the man for no reason.
They'll give it to him.
See, you, all of them are dog cast me, and the post wasn't even about you.
Okay,
what are you doing all this, and the post wasn't even about you?
Taking it in from a yard.
What you doing all this to my dog for?
The Seahawks are going to retake the lead.
Oh, trust me, you know.
Now it's Wilson. Oh, what a heck of an effort there as he'll make the diving
he'll never
catch.
Know.
And he is not going to get to the goal line. And for the first time here this afternoon, they are thwarted on the two-point conversion.
Look at the pussy head.
To boot it away. By rule, that comes out to the 40-yard line. So good opportunity for this offense with solid field position.
Yo. But and Christy a badass shorty. Not who's so bad. You know who told sexy?
Gonna bring the Bucks up with a first and 10 at the 40.
He'll put in the good position. No, Habibi, but
he'll manage to pick up about four. It's second down.
Well, on every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown. So a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game.
No,
trying to establish the inside run, run with toughness now.
That's the most unless you're close to the perimeter.
Did she post that off your page?
You
posted that
on
my page.
Run on first down.
From the 45 on second down, Brady.
No.
I lost. Hey, use alert. Gang, use alert. Gang, use alert. Gang, use alert. I got my factor. I got my factor. You got what you said. You got what you said. You got what you said. Wait, AJ, what I thought.
Right, bro. Damn.
It was a tale of two halves, weren't you?
Hey, Jerry.
I don't know exactly what happened.
We out. KO gang.
Got. A couple things go wrong.
Why you don't throw the ball? You on your X factor, right? Bitch, I sure.
Do you know what my X factor is? I just threw the ball. What are you talking about?
Just throw a ball.
Do you know what my X factor is?
On first down, Wilson. Escaping the touchdown. Pressure run. Touchdown.
Fuck
it's complete.
Fuck Wilson back.
Connects with Tyler Lockett.
Fuck back.
By the Seahawks.
Fuck
back. Leads to a touchdown.
Fuck back.
We talk so often about how hard it is to win in the NFL when you turn the ball over, and here it leads to a fourth quarter touchdown
Jerry.
And a two-score lead.
And what's more important is being able to take advantage
when
stupid bitch.
Nah, AB, the score is 52 to 42.
You're able to do so here.
I don't care, bro.
Good chance now of winning.
That's not Ryan. This is the closest I ever been.
And after the touchdown,
that's
here's
last
Myers
year
to boot it away.
I don't care, Rashawn.
Short,
understand?
Short kick. One of the up middle take it now.
You got like fucking, you got like, this stuff. Oh, I feel like
I
hit it that way.
I feel faster than I would have been going.
Out across the 45-yard line before going out of bounds.
Fuck, man, your fucking game is just dead.
I'm BMS, boy. Stop playing with me again.
Possession, and to get
straight
a return way like that to start things
35
off, that's the spark that they needed. That's 369. The spark they were looking for.
Flush to his right.
Yeah.
Gets it to his running back.
I did all that to get
out
of my defense.
I
found everything working
on
my defense.
Here on EA Sports. Now Brady. Steps away to his left.
Hey, come on, bro.
Let's face it, this defense has had its share of struggles.
Oh, my booty hole is wet.
What the hell is he
behind them? If they defend well, here's the two-minute drill. Excellent coverage right there.
Fine.
Of course, the incompletion.
Being chased out left.
Yeah, all this shit lost that game. I knew I should stand in front of him. I knew I should stand in front of him. Jay, he's just trying to score at this point, Jay. He's going to score both of
you.
We're good.
Clip that in post it, clip it and post it. Clip it and post it. Clip it and post it.
Gonna throw deep for the end zone. And that is incomplete. Similar to a shooter in basketball, just connected on the previous shot. They run another safety.
Yo!
Which was so
came up empty.
That nigga said.
Perfect fade out, yo.
Perfect fade.
Hey, I'm bugging y'all to put the theater on
these. And he takes it down.